Good morning, everyone. Today is a World Literacy Day. Literacy and education helps to eradicate superstition, also very much essential for eradicating poverty, reducing child abuse, and reducing child mortality. Literacy and education helps to think positively, helps to think about gender equality, gives the knowledge of population exclusion, helps to think of birth control as a solution. Literacy, education, and knowledge makes one capable and skillful, gives the idea of sustainable development for the people of the society and nation. Ultimately, literacy, education, knowledge and wisdom makes people capable enough to think of peace, prosperity through democracy to build a better society. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to talk about World Literacy Day. International Literacy Day is celebrated on September 8th of every year in India. International Literacy Day was declared on 8th September by UNESCO in 9th October 1966. It was first celebrated in 1967. Literacy means the ability to read and write. International Literacy Day is an occasion to devote to people who do not read and write. As we need food to be alive, we also need literacy for our personal and social development. Literacy leads to the economic growth of our country. Education is the most powerful weapon with which we can change the world. So let's pledge on this day, we learn, we teach, and we inspire to make our future full of knowledge and success. Thank you.
सुप्रभात, आज विश्व साक्षरता दिवस के अवसर पर मैं एक कविता पढ़ने वाली हूँ। बहुत जरूरी होती है शिक्षा, सारे अकुट होती है शिक्षा, चाहे जितना भी पढ़ ले हम, पर कभी ना पूरी होती शिक्षा। शिक्षा पाकर ही बनते नेता, अफसर, वैज्ञानिक, यंत्री, व्यापारी या साधारण रक्षक। कर्तव्यों का बोध कराती अधिकारों का ज्ञान, शिक्षा से ही मिल सकता है सर्वोपरि सम्मान। बुद्धिहीन को बुद्धि देती अज्ञानी को ज्ञान, शिक्षा से ही मिल सकता है भारत देश महान। धन्यवाद।